Hey everyone, today we're doing a video on the top 10 worst foods that you can find in restaurants and fast food chains in America today. Now before we start the video, I want you to leave me a comment and tell me what you think the worst foods you could find might be. My name's Jessica, and like I said, we're doing a video on the top 10 worst foods that you can find in America today. Well, for those of you who couldn't guess, McDonald's is definitely on the top of our list. When you go to McDonald's and you plan on getting chicken instead of a hamburger because you think you're taking the healthy route, well, you might want to reconsider. A 5-piece Chicken Select Premium breast strips without the fries and the soda alone is about 830 calories. Now, 55 grams of that is fat because it's deep fried. And did you know the total amount of grams of fat you're supposed to have in a day is 65? So you're cutting it pretty close by getting the chicken strips that you already think is healthy because it's white meat and all. But it's not as healthy as you think. And if you add that drink and the fries and have some creamy ranch to go along with it, you're hitting about 1,700 calories. So I know when I was trying to reform my diet, I was informed that smoothies are a great alternative to sweets. I was also told that Jamba Juice has some amazing smoothies. But did you know that 75% of Jamba Juice's smoothies contain over 100 grams of sugar? Their chocolate power smoothie alone contains 166 grams of sugar. Now that's more than 2 pints of Ben & Jerry's butter pecan ice cream. I'm gonna be honest, I've never eaten at Chipotle, but I was planning on going there tonight. I've been told that you can create your own little healthy burrito. You pick your own vegetables, you have lettuce, tomatoes, pick your own tortillas. It sounds really healthy. Well, did you actually know that Chipotle's Mexican grilled chicken burrito has 1,179 calories, 125 grams of carbs, and 2,656 milligrams of sodium? That's a lot of salt. Doesn't sound very healthy to me anymore. Well, everyone knows that Mexican food has a lot of calories. And say you're going out for dinner with your friends to On the Border, and you want to try and at least eat a little healthy, so you order a salad. Now, are you really eating as healthy as you think you are? Probably not. If you order their grande taco salad with beef, you're going to contain about 1,400 calories. 102 of that is grams of fat, and there's 78 carbs in it. Well, Carl's Jr.'s current commercials show Audrina from the Hills eating a cheeseburger and talking about how you can still look sexy in a bathing suit. They might be giving you the wrong impression. Carl's Jr.'s double $6 burger contains over 1,500 calories. Not the meal, just the hamburger. If you add fries and a drink along with that, you're getting way over the amount of calories you should have in one day. So, when you're considering going out to eat for breakfast in the morning, and you can't decide whether you want fast food or if you want to go to a sit-down restaurant, I know I always end up with a sit-down restaurant because fast food seems like it's going to have more calories. Well, did you know if you go to Bob Evans and have a caramel banana pecan cream stacked and stuffed pancakes, you're going to contain more calories than if you would have gone to McDonald's and had 5 Egg McMuffins? These pancakes contain 1,540 calories, 198 grams of carbs, and 109 grams of sugar. So you might want to actually consider McDonald's for once. So we all know that P.F. Chang has amazing food, and we often think of Chinese food as rather healthy. As long as you stay away from the fried stuff, there's lots of vegetables, mushrooms, broccoli, and so it's not that bad. Well, did you know that P.F. Chang's pork lo mein has 1,820 calories, and it has 127 grams of fat? That's 2 days worth of fat. Well, I'm sure almost everybody out there is guilty of ordering a pizza and vegging at home on your couch and eating maybe one too many slices. You might think that it'd be better to go out to maybe Uno's Grill and order a personal classic deep dish pizza. It only has 4 slices, so it can't be too bad for you. Well, actually, you might be better off ordering that pizza and sitting on your couch because this personal pizza from Uno's has 2,300 calories in it. 2,300. That's 162 grams of fat, which is more than 2 days of the recommended dose or amount of fat that you should have. This is also equivalent to eating 20 glazed donuts from Dunkin' Donuts. Think about that. So when you go to dinner with a friend or two, it's often to spend time together and you want to socialize and you want to, you know, elongate the experience. So oftentimes you'll order an appetizer. Well, when considering what appetizer to get, you might want to avoid Chili's Awesome Blossom. It's a bloomin' onion, which might sound healthy because onions are healthy, but think again. This bloomin' onion has 2,710 calories. So if you're sharing it with a friend, you're each still getting over 1,000 calories just from your appetizer. What's crazy about it is that it has 6,360 milligrams of sodium. That's equivalent to drinking 578 Budweisers. Okay, so a lot of people will choose fish over beef, especially grilled fish, because that's got to be healthy, right? Well, heading back to On the Border, the worst fish entree you can get is the fish tacos, which is grilled. It has a whole day's worth of calories, 2 days worth of sodium, and 138 grams of fat. Now, you'd be better off going to Taco Bell and ordering 12 crunchy tacos, than to go to On the Border and order their fish tacos. Well, there was a lot to choose from. At the top of our list is Outback's Aussie cheese fries and ranch dressing. So you go to Outback and you want to have an appetizer and you have two other friends with you, splitting one shouldn't be a big deal. Well, if you do resort to the cheese fries, you're going to contain 2,900 calories. Even sharing that with your other two friends, assume that you have a couple of drinks, you have dinner, and maybe even dessert, you're going to contain enough calories to sustain your body for 2 days. So if this wasn't bad enough for you, and you are still rushing to work and you decide you need to stop by, oh, say, Jack in the Box, well, in a future video, we're going to tell you the top 10 worst items that you can get off of Jack in the Box's menu. What country uses the yuan as their currency, has over 24 million people, and declared their independence in 1919? Stay tuned for a future video on information about North Korea. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll reconsider those meals before you go out. Be sure to leave me a thumbs up, leave any comments that you'd like, and subscribe to the channel.
If you liked this video, we have hundreds of more alternative videos ranging from sexual health to psychology to mind control. So if you liked it, go ahead and click on me to enter the Psyche Truth channel.